Today I have 4 ways that make the Pathfinder tool an amazing and crucial tool within Adobe Illustrator. What is up people, Tom from Satori Graphics back again with another graphic design tips video. Before we start, I just want to say thank you so much to everyone who comments on my videos. People who leave feedback and offer suggestions really make things a lot easier for me. I make these videos to help others, and to see feedback shows me I'm reaching people, and I love to see that the hours I put into this are worthwhile. So thank you to everyone who's engaged with my content. So, the Illustrator Pathfinder tool, do you ever use it yourself? If so, how often do you use it? It is widely known among designers that it's easily within the top 5 tools that Adobe Illustrator has to offer. Today I'm showing you 4 ways that it is truly amazing and how it can be used. Before we look at the 4 reasons as to why the Pathfinder tool is amazing, what is the Pathfinder tool exactly? By default it is hidden. To open it, go up to Window and then Pathfinder. You will see this panel appear. You can then unite, subtract, intersect, and exclude to create new and interesting shapes, which can be so useful for various different design jobs or interests. The core of this tool is that to use 2 or more shapes to create different shapes or outcomes. Sometimes it can be daunting or annoying to have to use the pen tool in Illustrator. If you know how to use the Pathfinder panel, then you can save yourself this hassle. One example would be if you wanted to make a crescent shape. You don't need to even go near the pen tool. Simply make 2 circles and then layer them like so. Using the minus front option, you can cut into the bottom circle, leaving yourself a crescent. There are so many situations, such as this one, where you can save yourself the hassle of using the pen tool. I cannot count how many logo design projects that I've used the Pathfinder tool on. I would estimate it's probably around 95% of them, if not more. Let's take this recent logo design I created. I started off with a circle, and then I made shapes with a pen tool, and I used the minus front option to cut into the circle. It is a really great way to create brand identity logo marks, emblems, and symbols. I am not a digital artist as such, but I am fully aware of the power that the Pathfinder tool can bring to this area of graphic design. If you know much about drawing on paper, artists often use this method of drawing shapes and then combining them to make a person, for example. With the Pathfinder, you can make the initial shapes and then combine them with a unit option and then edit them from here. It can save a lot of time if you combine shapes in this way throughout your artwork. I love hand lettering and typography. I think it was typography that sparked a passion for graphic design with me in the first place. I've made a video on this technique in the past, so click the card in the corner for an in-depth look into this technique. You can make shapes and then lay them over the top of your type, and use the minus front option or exclude to jazz up or enhance your typography. So, did you find my video on 4 ways that make the Pathfinder tool in Illustrator amazing, useful? If so, let me know in the comment section below and leave a like on your way out. Remember to subscribe for future graphic design uploads, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.